Welcome back to New Money. Before we begin, please tap that subscribe button and bell notification below. This allows our channel to be seen by more viewers and helps us grow faster. Mike Tyson, the former heavyweight champion, made a remarkable return to boxing last year, taking on Roy Jones Jr. In a fight that made a lot of money for everyone involved, the boxing veteran is now expressing interest in a fight with Logan Paul, indicating that he would accept $100 million for an exhibition bout with the famous YouTuber. The world-renowned heavyweight champion returned to the ring in a clash with Roy Jones Jr. after retirement, but it doesn't mean he's done. Tyson has recently taken note of the Paul brothers and has previously expressed his admiration for the Pauls, who are pursuing their own careers in the sport. When rapper Freddie Gibbs asked if he would fight the Paul brothers, the champion had a lot to say on his Hot Boxing podcast. "Hell yeah," he responded, adding he would do it if the money was right. Iron Mike probably paid attention to this summer's profitable Miami boxing match between Floyd Mayweather and Logan Paul, which drew a lot of attention and made both boxers a small fortune. In the fight, Paul held his ground, but no one was pronounced the winner. When Mayweather was asked why he chose Paul over another boxer, he joked, "Right now, I can fight another fighter and guarantee myself $35 million. I can eventually make $50 million in a regular fight," he said, but added that he could make significantly more with an exhibition bout, saying, "Or me and Logan Paul can go out, entertain, have fun, and make nine figures, $100 million or more. For that kind of money, I would fight Mike Tyson too. Who do you think would win if Mike Tyson fought Logan Paul? Let us know in the comments below. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and remember to subscribe. Ciao."